told you that your family was murdered. For no reason at all. Now ask yourself, what would you do?
I want my revenge. I deserve it. Who are these people?
Jewish Avengers.
They call themselves Nakam, the biblical word for vengeance.
It's not just about killing war criminals. It's about killing German civilians, too. They're planning something big in Nuremberg. They might trust you.
Never again will we go like sheep to the slaughter.
Never again.
The plan is more important than any of us.
This revenge is painted on a much bigger canvas.
This is madness.
But for them, it's justice.
We need to stop these people.
The poison needs to be released here.
Do you really think that we can kill millions of people and get out of it alive?
The whole German nation should be on the stand.
And for them, everyone in Germany is guilty.
We're about to change history.
Never again. An eye for an eye. 6 million for 6 million.